Good afternoon. These little guys, look at them. They're so cute. They're like little lollipops. Such fun. Such frivolous little things. Nature is so clever to produce this. That's a flower. So I love the creativity that you can see in nature. I love how Mother Nature surprises us with all kinds of flowers in different forms. And if you look closely at the little flower, it's like a round ball on top of this very nondescript, quite hard woody stem. This is something that you can use to accentuate height in your design, but just to add a sense of playfulness to what you're doing into your day. The good news about them as well is that they last so long out of water. When it's in full bloom all the way around, you can actually take it out of water and you can place them as a whole bundle in a vase and let them just be crazy and sporadic like that. And you don't even have to add water. You can give it a blast with some hairspray to keep it from dropping its pollen. So there you have it. Have a fantastic day today and keep in touch with me about what you're up to. And if you have a garden at home, if you've managed to maybe go out and pick something and create a design at home, you can even use leaves. You don't have to always have flowers. You can use different kinds of foliage. You can go into your herb garden if you've got one. You can make a design of some herbs. But I hope that you're okay. I hope you're having a great time and I hope you're enjoying my videos. So let me know how it's going and I'll see you soon.